What's good, YouTube? It's me, Hot Chocolate. Today is January 11, 2009, and I just wanted to show you, just have a little hair update. I've been using the Organix. I'm sorry, I should have brought it over to the camera. Hold on 1 second. I'm coming back. I've been using the Organix shampoo and conditioner, the coconut milk. I freaking love it. I know that I had seen people that did videos about the Organix, and then I saw at the bottom where people were asking how it worked as a leave-in. I've been using it as a leave-in. If you look at my hair, this is what it looks like. I love it. I do put some shea butter in there also, but not very much. This is what I do with this, and I don't use a lot of this. I really don't. I don't use a lot of this. I freaking love this. My hair is not hard. It's like, I don't know, it feels kind of thick and wavy. But my curls aren't bouncy, but they are nice and defined. There's parts where I could probably use more at, but basically, I like it. You know, basically, it's nice. So I just want to do a little update. You know how shrinkage is, so my hair looks a lot shorter than what it is, but I just really wanted to do this. Right now, I'm researching some more natural dyes. You know, I've done henna before, and I'm thinking about getting some more. But I think I want my hair to be a little bit lighter, because the longer it gets, the darker it seems to look. And I like it dark in the wintertime, and it's starting to get... I mean, I know it's January and everything, but it's starting to get on my nerves for some reason. So I'm thinking about experimenting with some color, and I don't want to use chemicals, so that's my big problem with that. So anyway, I just want to do a little update, let you guys know, and that's it. Alright, I'll talk to you.
So you can stop guessing if this is a kick or a written down memo. See, I am a professional. This is not a demo. In fact, call it a lecture, a visual picture, sort of a poetic and rhythm like mixture. Listen, I'm not dissing, but there's something that you're missing. Maybe you should touch reality. Stop wishing for beats with plenty bass and lyrics set in haste. If its meaning doesn't manifest, put it to rest. I am a poet. You try to show it, yet blow it. It takes concentration for fresh communication, observation. That is to see without...